Greetings, viewers. Welcome back to Fallout the Shelter. Fallout in the Shelter. Oh, 1 second, please, sir. We got a new person from here. Thanks, Radio Room. Thumbs up. You guys gotta get more water. Anyways. The quest. Find any trace of Bottle and Cappy at the abandoned factory. Well, oh my goodness, this is a big room. I kind of wish there was more than just one guy. But I'm pretty sure I gave him the strongest weapon I have, that like plasma rifle thing. So I'm glad. I think I gave him like some med packs and stuff too. So. I don't think I'm gonna have enough room for this stuff. Kill him. I need to build another storage room. Come on, kill it. Just stay. Toy car. Alright. Oh, I can just click. Okay. That's good then. Oh, there's like five different levels. Oh, money. Let's go. I really hope this guy does not die because I... Okay. Oh, I did give him... He does have healing stuff, just in case. So heal. He should be fine. He's got pretty high stats. And also, his weapon is literally 17 damage, so I think he'll be alright. Nope. There you go. Okay. Oh, this is a big room. I feel like there's something in here. Couple of those. Jeez. Come on, you got this. You can beat him easily. Come on. What are you doing? Just stand there. I see your health going down, dude. Shoot. Come on, do it again. Does it take that long to reload? Okay, blueprint, and I got some more right away. And I got a blueprint from that dead guy, too. Alright. I found some sort in here. Yep. Oh my goodness. Why, there's like five of them. Uh-oh. I'm definitely gonna have to heal this guy up. This is bad. That's a lot of true men. None of them are dead. Heal up. All right. I used one of the healers, which is good. He gave back a lot of health. He has quite a bit of health already. Like he holds a lot of health. I mean, he is level 28. Don't go there. Go right here. And go up here. Oh, thanks. I thought those rats were going to eat me. Cool. Better than being stuck with those raiders from Nuka World. I stuck away from them just before they left. Did the raiders have Bottle and Cappy with them? Yeah, they took Bottle and Cappy over to Vault 177. Be careful. Oh, another one of those. So Is this guy mine now? Does he come with me? Uh-oh. That's more of these. I guess he's just gonna stand there. There's a few more rooms to go through, so I think I'll go this far. I'm gonna heal up again, because this guy's health is good. know, a revolver there. Not a revolver, a rifle. Sorry. Why are there so many of these things? There's half damage. There we go. I think I need backup. Yep, well, backup would be nice, wouldn't it? Except there's no one else at high enough level. It's every room. Every room. Are you kidding? I'm gonna run out of stim packs to heal this guy. It's every single room. I might as well just go and have storage for all this stuff anyways. I heal him. Does that guy come with me? Come on, shoot him. Okay, one more room. And if it's infested, I won't. And it's not infested. Alright. The next room that's infested will be the last one. Which I'm assuming is this one. It's just roaches. I can deal with roaches. Except apparently, you know, 17 damage plasma rifle to take him out. Or really. Alright. Maybe I should just do the rest. There's only three rooms left. Another one of those. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I feel like this one's gonna be infested. Or just completely empty. Nope, what are you doing? This one's definitely. Nope, it's just completely empty. This one probably is. Yep, all these mole things. I have to probably heal again. Which is fine, we've been finding the stim packs, so I mean, it's fine. Oh, no, I missed it! Three times empty. Look at that. They better give me something for the trouble of going all through every single room. Do you get stuff for going through everything single room? I hope you do. Alright. Oh. Okay, just more right away. Well, I guess that's it. I went through everything. I don't think there's any other things here. Return to Vault. Yep. I'm sure. Quest complete, rewards, recipes, and monies. No adding. Alright, here we are. Well, he got a lot of good amount of a lot of stuff. But I think I am gonna need more storage. So, what is this? Sale? I don't care about that. What is this? Did I unlock something new? I unlocked an armory. Cool. Except, how's my. That's. How. Oh. Did I miss him? Oh! No! No! I caught him! I caught him! Are you kidding me that I caught him? That's cheap. Alright, Oh, I actually still have a good amount of space. I still have 9 more slots. Oh, because I don't think he's back yet, though. Okay, yeah, he's returning. Okay. That's why I didn't get all the caps. That's why I was like, why do I not have very many caps? I got like 300 and I only have 200. Okay. So how much is a storage room? 450? I gotta get to 450. So I gotta get like 100 something. 120, 130-ish. So I feel like I kinda just gotta get lucky with that. What are the quests over there? I should start doing some lower level ones just to. So that more of the guys can go. Except that one guy's pretty. Pretty darn good by himself. Oh. Roach infestation. Alright, you know what? Give this guy. That. Give this one. Okay. I'll be taking this back now. So are they okay? Oh, do they have some radiation? Is that what this is? Oh, that is. They had some radiation. Alright, well, good thing I caught that when I did. More food. I would like some more water, please, guys. I could rush. Except a 33% chance of a fire, I'd prefer not to take that risk. Have it too. Does everyone have? Why is everyone infected with radiation? Why does everyone have radiation? What's happening? What's with that? Do I need to upgrade the vault door? Decrease radiation? No, just increase. Why does everyone have radiation? Why is everyone radiated? I don't understand. And I guess I can send one of these people. Who's this guy? What does he think he's doing? Well, it's Alphabet. Alphabet. You're working here now. Oh, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that is the max. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So power's not much of a problem, it's water. I don't know what having people work in there does. I have no idea. Like, I'm not exactly sure what. When did I get so much Nuka-Cola? Where did I get that? Where did I get it from? I only need 150. 145 more, and I can get another storage. But I do need more water, so guys, please hurry up. You know what? Let's do it. I'm gonna risk it. 33% chance of fire. Oh! I didn't catch on fire. Okay. What happens if I do it again? Oh, though, that just increases it. The chance of there being a fire. So. Who's this person? What are you doing? Just standing around? Oh, did not mean to. Well, you can work down here. Oh. Oh, look at that. I got it. I found the guy. I started the important thing a little too late. I was moving people around. And I saw him. I saw him right there. Which means I now have enough. Now it's two. Two. It's two. It's a double storm. Watch. Okay, so like each one adds like 10 in space. So I should have like plenty now. Oh, left it up. How long till this guy gets back? Wait, no. It's too long. Except I don't wanna. I don't wanna do that. But I am glad I'm gonna get some more of those stuff. So. Level up. Uh-oh. Looks like the new room's on fire. This. Good work. Good work, guy. Whole bunch of that stuff. You got quite a lot of stuff, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. It's a bit shorter, but, you know, just not really much that goes on very often, but I will, you know, play again sooner than later. So anyways, guys, like, subscribe, hit the bell icon if you like this video or any of my videos. It's free, and you can always undo it at any time you want. So, yeah, bye.